Sorry if I'm a little flustered. I just received a letter from my sister saying that I'm an embarrassment to the Davenport name, that I should be getting married and starting a family. She's the embarrassment, not me. I'm on a voyage of discovery. Anyway, talking of which, some travelers were telling me about an elk that's become quite legendary by all accounts, unique in appearance and size. If you could track it down and source me a sample, it sounds like a very interesting animal to study. Just please, treat it with kindness.
Ourselves paid. Now buck the hell up.
Plenty of balls! Oh!